maximizing your roster. This is a club that does not skimp on special teams, and in these situations, it pays dividends.
And that's great vision by the organization. When the difference between winning or losing depends on who you have kicking the ball, would you rather have a street free agent out there or a solid pro like this? Answer's pretty evident.
And he's loose again. The 30, 10, and he takes it all the way, but there is laundry on the field. A flag is down. And I think this one's coming back.
I agree.
Holding, receiving team.
So holding will scratch off some of that return.
And I know fans get frustrated when they see penalties of this sort on kick returns, but it is difficult to do it right against these moving targets at full speed.